Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping you with how we can add two mixed fractions. So let's start. So it's a very easy process. Do watch the video till very end and you'll be fully clear with it. Okay, so here is the two mixed fraction we are having, and we need to add these two fraction. Okay, so how we can add? First of all, we need to convert it into a proper fraction. Okay, how we can do it? So the procedure is like this. Like if it is 3 1/2, so you need to multiply these two values, that is denominator with this whole, that is multiply, and then you need to add this. Okay, do remember this. So it will be 2 3 is 6 plus 1 7, so it will be 7/2. Okay, now let's see. For this, 4 5 is 20 20 plus 3 23 by 5. So now we had made it to a proper fraction. Now we just need to add, but the denominator is not matching right now, right? So to match it or to balance it, what we'll do is we'll multiply this by 5 and this by 2. Okay, so after multiplying it, what we'll get? 7 5s are 35 plus 46 upon 10, right? And after adding this further on, 46 plus 81 81 by 10. So this will be our answer. This is how we can add. So for adding two mixed fraction, what you need to do is first you need to convert it into a proper fraction. Okay, how we'll be doing? Multiply the denominator with the whole, okay, and then add the numerator. So that is how we can convert it into a proper fraction. Then you need to balance the denominator. Okay, that is you should have equal denominator, then you can add the above one. So once we got the equal denominator, we can add the above values to obtain the answer. So this is how we can do. So if you like the video, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching. And if you have any doubt, please do share in comments, and I will help you as soon as possible.